Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. When you cannot open your Word document, it could be your document got corrupted. So in today's video, we'll get you through several methods to repair corrupted Word document. First, you can try the built-in feature Open and Repair to fix the problem. Run Microsoft Word. Go to Open and click Browse. Locate the corrupted Word document. Expand the Open menu. Select Open and Repair. See if your problem is fixed. If the built-in feature could not solve your problem, you need a professional document repair tool. Here we recommend 4D Dig File Repair, which supports to repair corrupted files, audios, videos, and photos. And you can get it from the link below. Run this tool on your computer. Select File Repair. Add the corrupted Word document. Click Start Repair. You will get repair document. Preview and save it on your computer. If you enabled file history on your computer, try to restore previous version. File history will automatically save files on your computer. Right-click the corrupted file. Select Restore Previous Versions. Choose one and click Restore. You will get recovered file. That's it. If this video helps you get corrupted documents back, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you.